What's up, everybody? In today's video, we are going to do the teardown on the 305 small block that come out of the 85 Monte Carlo. Ran good, so I'm not going to do too much to it. I'm just going to hone the cylinders, put some new rings in it, new bearings, lifters, timing set, things like that, new camshaft. Just get it running fresh again and good to go for the next owner that gets it down the line.